the water. It's what's in the water.
Yep.
Come again.
Right, microbes listen, in the water.
Bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
Sounds.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Yeah. Let's roll.
Look at this place. Whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Here.
Get on the damn thing, old man.
Harry, you ready for this?
Let's do it.
Let's roll. Real bad. Real fast.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
Let's see over here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door.
Plungers. What the fuck? Oh, those are cobras.
Shit, get down!
Yeah.
bad part is, I just can't seem to get rid of this guy.
We got them trapped.
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
another one of these plunger deals.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Gently.